it's such a fast-paced game that you're playing, running all the time, that I started to love it and stuck with it, basically. I played on the under-18 and under-20 men's national team, and played in Portugal, Mexico, and just around the U.S. with them. And, you know, it's pretty cool playing with a bunch of different guys from around the country. And I think it really helped translate into playing here at Cal, like with different players and stuff like that. Freshman and sophomore year at Cal has been great. Such a good learning experience, as our coaches are taught me so much. I think I've you know, become like a 10 times better player than I was in club, and just learning from them and all the players above me. And I took so much information from you know, AJ is kind of my mentor, you know. So I learned from him, and I just try and keep the Cal legacy going. But this year I think we are a good possession team, and so we're able to keep the ball a little better in the final third and kind of work our way to goal. Here at Cal, we're, you know, best friends on and off the field, so it's good. I mean, here there's a lot more unity, and all the youth players have great talent. We're very deep, like coming off the bench and everything, so, you know, they're just learning, and it's a learning process basically for them, and they're coming into their own, definitely. Yeah, I mean, I think everyone's, you know, a key player on the team. We have some seniority in each position, basically. You know, Anthony Salchicha in our, you know, center mid, kind of running the midfield, and then John Fitzpatrick up at front, so I think that's good leadership roles for them. I think, you know, we're just figuring out some things, you know, within our team, and, you know, I think it's going to be a good year. You know, we're kind of hitting our stride now, so hopefully going into Pac-12, we'll be getting some results.
All right, no problem. Thank you.
Yeah, no, for sure. It should be.